PowderPuff Football Game 2007. Juniors took a 14-0 lead after the first quarter with 2 touchdowns and 1 2-point conversion. The seniors rallied late with a touchdown by KD Rao. The seniors' rally fell short as Alicia Kovic had her flag pulled at the 2-yard line on the final play of the game, making the final score 14-6 in favor of the juniors.